The largest project of economic and trade cooperation between China and Belarus was officially established in 2012, and its large-scale development and construction began in May 2015. The goal of the project is international industrial park and ecologically friendly industrial city. It is located 25 kilometers away from Minsk, the capital of Belarus. It has totally planned and developed area of 91.5 square kilometers. It is the largest industrial development zone in Europe, named the Great Stone Industrial Park. Its geographical advantage is the fact that the park is adjacent to Minsk International Airport. The European Expressway E30 crosses over the park via M2nd Highway. Two main avenues of the Great Stone Park are respectively named after the capital cities of two countries, Minsk Avenue and Beijing Avenue. The special legal regime of the park is one of the best for doing business in Belarus and the EU. The park is divided into five functional areas. First, third and fifth area are industrial and logistic zones. Second and fourth area are urban developed zones which rely on the environment of Volma River Reservoir. To become resident of the park, it is necessary to open a company within the territory of the park and to have an investment project. 33 companies are already residents of the park. Among them are Chinese companies Huawei, ZTE, Zunlin, and Xinju. Benefits and preferences are full exemption from property taxes and land tax, other tax benefits, free pricing and foreign exchange transactions, the possibility of a free trade zone, no visa entry for residents of the park and future investors, privileges when getting work permits and registration for foreigners, fully equipped cheap living facilities for workers of the park. The park is a profitable platform for the development of all sides of businesses.